كان يقف خلفي رجل يعني يبدو أنه متأثر تأثرا شديدا بالمقامات.
So basically saying that he was leading Salah as Imam in a masjid, and then he was there was a guy behind him praying, and he was like proper just trying to follow the melody maqamat, yeah. And so whenever he recites an ayah in a melody, this guy's humming behind him. So that's what Yahya was humming his melody. So it reminded me of this story. Listen to this.
إلى درجة أنه لا يسمع شيئا إلا ويقلد مثله كالببغاء لكن في المقامات. حتى في الصلاة. يعني العجيب أن هذا حتى في الصلاة. فأنا وقفت وبدأت أقرأ. الحمد لله رب العالمين. وإذا من خلفي يقول أنا تعجبت جدا وتوقفت قليلا بعد ما بدأت الآية الأولى خشيت الناس يقولوا نسي الفاتحة فقلت
So he basically saying, I paused for a minute, I thought, what's this guy doing? But then I thought, you know what, if I don't carry on, everyone's going to say he forgot Fatiha. So he had to carry on in the same style. And then this happened, mate. It's so hilarious, this story.
الرحمن الرحيم.
قاعد لك هو.
أنا قلت بقى مش هينفع. حاولت أن أغير المقام لعله ما يستطيع أنه يعني يفعل غير هذا.
So I thought I'll change the melody. And maybe he won't be able to like follow the same, like a different melody. So let me try a different melody. So he does this.
مالك يوم الدين. قلت أعلو بالصوت.
So he thought, he said, let me raise my voice. Maybe because the guy's following the same melody and he's humming. In Salah, he's humming in Salah. That's not allowed, right? So he thought, Zakhari thought the Imam is thinking that, let me raise my voice. Maybe he can't follow along. So he done that.
أحاول أن يعني آتي بأعلى جواب عندي حتى أسكته. فقلت إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. علي هو قال والله وظل هكذا طوال القراءة حتى إني لما ركعت قلت يعني
So he goes, basically, the guy carried on following the melody and he couldn't make him stop. Even when he went to ruku', okay, he said, Allahu Akbar, to go to ruku', and this is what the guy done. Tayyib, inshallah, we'll have Qari Yahya reciting now.